There are single and simple remedies which are time tested, and as you said, mainly about respiratory. We've got enough data and document for centuries together we have. Can we start preventing them? Under Ayush Ministry, you've got 8 lakh vaidyas and 80,000 staff. If they, along with the ASHA workers, can go and do house-to-house survey, and if you can start recommending to them simple remedies as to how they can keep away from getting into this. Third submission is, you very rightly said, lack of evidence-based is one of the problems of Ayurveda. If this is the opportunity, we can create evidence. If we can be given 5 patients along with the other people and along with allopathic doctors, we can give our medicines. As of now, Western medicine does not have any remedies. Ayurveda definitely has so many remedies for lung diseases, respiratory, improving your resistance and immunity. We can document it at international standards. If 47 years ago, I could convince WHO that Ayurveda is as relevant as what it is those days, even today, after 33 years of research with eminent American professors, if they could tell the world that Ayurveda is even relevant, as efficient as Western medicine without side effects, it will be a great opportunity for India to lead the world. Make available isolation and quarantine wards in Ayurvedic colleges. There are a large number of students and professors who are prepared to work with you on this great war that you're waging against quarantine. There, people who have not yet become sick can be given quarantine medicines. And if all the industries can start giving the local people simple herbal formulations, like we are doing in our hospital now. As you rightly said, we have stopped our OP, we have stopped our IP, we are doing only telemedicine, which is very effective, and social distancing still continues. Along with that, we need to create integrative teams to work with allopathic doctors so that they can guide and tell us where are we lacking, what is it that we should improve upon, what more documentation can be given, and along with the scientific research institutes, what analysis can be given. Most of the herbs, so much of work has been done. As you rightly said, we will collect all the paper. Of course, Rajeshji knows all that. We can send him and prove how so much of work has gone in. But unfortunately, we are not good in writing in papers or publishing papers. If all this can come, it can really do a great contribution. And I think this is the humble submission. And also, if we can be given right now opportunity before you wipe out in another 21 days of COVID problems, we can start giving medicine. If not, it helps. It will definitely not harm. It's as good as eating vegetables or sabjis or curry at home. And we are already 5 eminent protocols have been prepared. Based on that, we cannot. Every vaidya claims that we can do this and do that. And we don't want to do all that. Taking 5 or 6 medicines, can we start applying in those areas under the protective supervision of, along with Ayush doctors and allopathic doctors, and document it so that we can definitely show major changes. Thank you so much.